So, Dr. Muir, what experiment do you want me to do? I hope you'll give me armor for that, but without armor, with armor but no weapons, just with my fist, like, look at me. But, no, I don't want to trade you. May I use this helmet? Yeah, what's up everyone? Definitely from the Golden Matrix. So yeah, before I will do everything this video will contain, let's play the intro. Yeah, I need to push the intro button. Because else intro will not work. I'm fine here. Play the intro! So as Dr. Mirro said a moment ago, I need to kill an Iron Golem with just my fist. That's experiment for today. So else what's going on, this channel will have a new series which will be the random things on the lab. I will use some tools and experiment with it, with just random things, and let's take it. So yeah, I will just do random things and yeah, do whatever you actually want. So go ahead and say in the comments what you want me to do in the next random Minecraft lab random experiment. So I need the gear was in the other labs, that's what Dr. Mega said. So let's head to the other lab. You need to just destroy that time machine. It doesn't work. It only makes this time the time lag for some reason. It will just come here. See? Dr. Bear? It will not come in for some reason. So I need to take this and the wooden pickaxe. And Dr. Bear is here. So why? But I need to destroy that machine. So here is the other things that I need, and I need to name the Iron Golem test #1. So let's go to the location where we will test this experiment out. For some reason. So we're almost on the location. So yeah, not using my magical minigun machine, whatever. Well, put the Iron Golem over here. Right. Boop. Spit my armor on. Protection 4. Very nice. And boom. So I will probably die in one hit. Mayor. Don't. Interact with me when I'm fighting, because I will die. So 3, 2, 1, Well, I suppose it needed to be an Iron Golem that will actually attack me, so I will be right back. So, Dr. Mayor's machine is really getting annoying. So here's test subject 2. So what we will do now, I will do, is let this one free, because why not? And, oh, don't get that close, friend. You will die, and I don't want you to kill me. So, hi, Morgan, that's... I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I am dead. I'm dead. That machine is really getting annoying and is getting faster. Hey, calm down, friend. This is content. You need to understand this content. You do it for the content. I do it for. You're a backstabber. Just bad backstabber. Let's get some more cookies. I said, let's get some more cookies. Open doors. Like that, I suppose. And let's try to come back to the location. And yeah, let's try to take him down. Again. Yeah, why? A time skip machine can be created. You aren't that smart. Just give it up. Trying to go through time and try to take down Napoleon and be the king. Right, you bastard. I'm going to use this. We didn't say that go switch from weapons. And. Yeah, I mean, this may be not that fair, so. Boo. Please forgive me, Iron Golem. Please forgive me. Jesus, there. Nom. I will die so many times. Awake. Let's go back. Let's get some cookies first. Cookie. Where are my last cookies? Let's get some other food in, like some steak. Because, I mean, why not? Cold steak. It was a right. In the fridge, not the cooler, whatever it's called. This steak is actually in the fridge for almost 3 years, so. Should be healthy enough. So I'm here with my steak. That's 3 years old. Let's get my horse, and let's get some leg machine time thing. And let's take this one. You will die no matter what, friend. I'm doing good. Yes. Oh, my pickaxe just. God, this will take so long. What can I? Mirror? Where are you? God, the mirror is just gone. I mean, I don't see a problem with testing my machine out. Alright, that's enough. Let's actually put everything over here back into this hoppas. And let's kill this iron column like I promised Dr. Mario. Let's put them right there. If I can find it, I mean. Mario, you need to make proof. I need improvement, and you're my improvement that I did this. I mean, I'm putting on Tudum, so it will be improvement enough. There you are, stuck in my something. That's my wave couch. Okay, well, this is just impossible. I mean, this is not possible without dying. Just. Please, don't recommend me doing this again. Just please don't say that I need to kill an Angel Dragon with my fists. Because I'm just not doing it. I'm only doing it, and if someone asks it, and if this video gets 50 likes, then I will do it. which will probably never happen, so it will never happen. So I am pretty happy about it, and I'm not worried at all. So let's get my horse. I will be stuck in that tree. So let's go and dig. If we just me. Why will that fast? Wait, can't he get over this? He can. I'm using my arrows. Holy moly, no, please. No. Have mercy, Mr. Agricola. Or test subject 2. Your test subject 2. So you need to understand that there will be some experiments being tested on you. No, yet. I'm done with this. This is very old, this construction. I built it like four to five years ago. Because I was bored. I will kill you with my stick. So what you're going to do now, test subject to... Well, saying that in the comments down below, please, how many times I died. I'm just too lazy to find it out myself, and I'm hitting my microphone like I'm doing usually. Skeleton horse, get out of my way, because I'm killing an iron golem with my stick that's 3 years old. That's really beautiful, yes. I don't think it's all that healthy to eat it, but yeah, it is what it is. I mean, I need to hold some. No, test subject. No, don't go over there. What is that sound? I will go over there. Every iron golem hates me over there. I mean, oh, see. Test subject. Oh, whoa! Ha, no skimming allowed over here. You will die, test subject 2. See, you will die. Oh no, I will die. Yes, I will die. I will not die. I will eat my stick, heal, and kill this bad iron golem that's not doing his job perfectly. You are supposed to... Oh, why? Why? No, that's just mean. No. Not taking your doggy, he will just one hit you like a one hitter. That's one hitting and just open. So this will be it. I will kill him this time. Put this action music on. So test subject 2. You are going down, no matter what, with my pink leader tunic or something. Yeah, he's dying. He's going to die, no matter what. So let's see. Where are you? No, where are you? Where? Test subject 2. Test subject 2. There you are. And now you're going to die. No. Alright, die. I'm not going in that trap again. Come on. No, that just didn't happen. Just stop going in this, Dr. Nero. Why are you doing this? It's weird. Nobody likes it. Alright, this time I'm pretty sure he will die. So... Can I ride this one? No, I can't ride it. Because it's not my horse. There's an iron golem in my jungle tree over there for some. How did you even get up there, buddy? Just how? Well, have a nice time over there. I hope you... Oh, hello, creeper. No. Let's just move to another location with my horse instead. Oh no 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 no! This isn't fair! Come on! Just no 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 no! All right, protect me! 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 Let me see. Test subject two. Test subject two. Test subject two. Where are you? Test subject two. 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 Where are you? Test subject two. Where are you? We're lonely without you. Ah, there you are. Prepare to die. Go on. Are you serious? This isn't fair at all. He just one hits me, and I mean this leader thing just doesn't help me at all. It's just something that's worthless. Where's Dr. Mirror also? This isn't fair. This is just not fair. This isn't fair. Right, Dr. Mirror. You're actually coming with me? Or are you just going to lag me? No, no, no. Stupid spider. Alright, that's subject two. This time you are going to die. Guaranteed. You will now guaranteed die. Just get out of my way. Where are you? Seriously? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Did I do it? That just took too long. You can hold your skin. So yeah, I'm never going to do this again. Like killing something with my face. So I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you did, please subscribe and hit like and like. Bye.